The tour came about, my man Will from Taylor Gang gave me a call sometime at the end of last year and basically told me, you know, pretty much that they were planning an Under the Influence tour. And, you know, the idea came up for me to be the DJ and the host of the show this year.
Tune, don't do that.
What? Come on, can't shoot for tonight.
You just made a call to somebody who's not here.
Let's go, man.
No, we can't shoot for it.
All right, let's go.
That's my bucket.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yo, motherfucking first day, man.
Yeah.
It's like the first day of school out this bitch. Under the influence tour. See my bus?
It's the school bus.
It's the school bus. I'm saying, Live Nation, Wiz Khalifa, Rich Homie Quan, I Am Sue, motherfucking Sage the Gemini, Mac Wilds, motherfucking, I'm getting to that, man. This is Snowman. I had to talk, I had to give Snowman the epic introduction.
Hold up! What the fuck is good, man? A lot of y'all was back up there. I see you. Y'all came on down. I like that. You need to be a little closer, man. Once again, I'll go by the name of Mr. Thanksgiving DJ Drama. How many people got one of my mixtapes? Put your hands up. I'm talking about like that 28 grams, like that dedication. There is no competition. Maybe that trap or die, that can't ban the snowman. He's like a religion to the streets. He's your favorite rapper. Boston, make some noise for Young Jeezy!
You know, when I started on my mission to get to this stage, all I had was my dreams and my hustle, and that's what got me right here in front of y'all today. You understand me? My dedication. So I'm a big dreamer, so I'm here tonight to tell you, if your dreams don't scare you, then you ain't dreaming big enough.
Jeezy has brought a lot of people out, and you know, he's also being able to touch a lot of people that he might not know even touch. And you know, those moments when all the lights go off and you know the lighters in the phones go up in the air. He just has so many like legendary moments of his show that's just crazy to, you know, to watch and to watch those songs ring off the way they do. And then, you know, Wiz is Wiz. You know,
clear.
I mean, he's like the coolest homie you could ever have.
What's up, man?
Sharing is caring.
Every gram counts, tell him, Wiz. Every gram counts. That's the fucking message
I'm from this kid.
Yeah.
Oh, that, wow.
Appreciate you, G. Wiz. Thank you.
No doubt.
Thank you very much, brother.
Rapper Wiz. You wish you could.
Oh, you niggas finished?
He's the coolest dog out here, man.
Right?
Say, what's up, bitch?
I can't no boy, man. They gonna be fun, though, man.
Hey, so,
yeah, man. Boy with the cement, old OZ, till I break my shit. I feel like skateboarding, I'm like playing basketball. You can't play shit with no low top shoe. So, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Them motherfuckers need protecting my ankle, but it's some J's. You know what I'm saying? It's some J's. I told him how to get on the
bus. He shot me on the bus, so I just spent.
But like, you know what I'm saying? How you know you can't do something until you try it?
That's right.
I'm being real. Don't look that hard, you can do it. A little balance and stuff.